It's really beautiful.
Amen.
Our scripture reading today comes from Revelation chapter 14, verse 8. And there followed another angel, saying, Babylon is fallen, that great city, because she made all nations drink of the wine of the wrath of her fornication.